Hey guys, I know you haven't seen me in forever, and I apologize for that. It's been kind of crazy, which is not a very good excuse, because I know other people have a lot more on their plate than I do. I'm just lazier. Somebody's just trying to call me. I don't know what kind of number that is either. Anyways, so this week's topic is about exes. How have I gotten over my ex-girlfriends? Not always in the healthiest ways. Often I like to have distractions. I like to stay busy and keep my mind elsewhere until I find like something happy to concentrate on, and hopefully then they won't have an effect on me anymore, I guess. I don't know. I still feel like feelings die hard, so it just takes time. Reasons to break up with someone in the past, it's just like it hasn't worked. I mean, there's always been like distance. I have been cheated on before. Yeah, most of the time it's just been like it's just not working. It's a mutual kind of decision. I feel like it sucks, but it's still a mutual kind of thing going on. I don't know how to explain it. Yeah. Thoughts on cheating? It's disrespectful. I've been on two sides. I guess there's three sides to cheating. There's the person who's cheating, the person that they're cheating with, then the person that's getting cheated on. So I've been cheated on and I have cheated, so. Disrespectful, shouldn't do it, but it happens, so it's something that you have to judge case to case. It looks like shit and watch me. It's raining and gross, so I will leave you with that. Hope you guys have had a good past weeks, I don't know, and hopefully I'll see you next week.